Here is a cane I made for my buddy's dad. He's a longshoreman retiree, local 502. There's a metal shaft going from the top. You can see the plug hole there, all the way to about there, and I put epoxy in it. So the pin goes from about here to there. That should be strong enough. Just thought I'd show my friends. I still gotta put a stopper on the bottom, but there she is. Oh.